Well, sometimes in the midst of tragedy, something amazing happens. In this case, the silver lining came in the form of 12 combines, 5 grain carts, and more than 30 trucks. Jody Kurzman of Ag Day affiliate KFYR has the story from Hettinger, North Dakota.
This isn't what Ben Laufer planned to be doing this week. He is combining his cousin Mitch Miller's corn.
We'd always help each other out.
Mitch was also his best friend.
He's about 3 days older than me. Ever since I can remember, it's just kind of been me and him.
2 months ago, Mitch passed away unexpectedly.
Just not how you expect life to turn out, I guess.
He was 27.
I'd have rather been farming by his side than cutting his crop for him without him.
Ben's combine is one of a dozen working to get Mitch's corn off the field.
He would appreciate it.
In just 2 days, friends cut all 2,000 acres of Mitch's corn. It took 12 combines, 5 grain carts, and more than 30 trucks. Mitch's friends say they feel his presence.
He's probably the best farmer in this part of the state. He knew what he was doing. So yeah, when I'm not doing something right, I'm sure he's chewing me out upstairs.
I know we're messing up something, but he'd be just smiling.
And they know if Mitch were here, he'd be the first to hop on a combine and help.
He would have helped anybody in need.
Mitch's family just never thought they'd be the ones in need.
This only happens to other people. We're the other people.
We just can't express our appreciation enough. It's very overwhelming.
Just the great support in the community, and that people will do what they got to do to make sure everybody's taken care of.
A community still mourning the loss of one of their own, but a community filled with friends, family, and neighbors who are moving forward together and stronger than ever before. Near Hettinger, I'm Jody Kurzman, reporting for your news leader.
Thanks, Jody. Well, Mitch's family says his blood was John Deere green, but there were several red combines that turned up to help. They say he would have been the first to give those guys a hard time.